I've always been passionate about products that are beautifully designed and exceptionally functional.
Superior function, beautiful design, and innovation is inspired by my four homes. I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Everything you need for a seasonal, fresh, delicious meal is right in this box.
The paints are fantastic. We have neon paint, glitter paint, pearl paint, and satin paint.
Cuisinart has become synonymous for quality and innovation when it comes to kitchen products. This year, Cuisinart enhances their offerings with the debut of a new cooking food processor, the Complete Chef, an all-in-one food processor cooker designed to enhance the home cooking experience and take multifunctionality to the next level. Also new this year is the compact air fryer toaster oven, the espresso-defined espresso machine, smokeless griddler, and hand mixer. The Fulham Group is the outdoor grilling manufacturer and exclusive Cuisinart brand licensee for its outdoor cooking line. Known for developing innovative and quality grilling products, the collection has everything one needs for the perfect grilling experience, from accessories to portable and full-size grills. Established in 1887 on London's New Bond Street, Smytheson's handcrafted notebooks and agendas, leather-bound bags and accessories embody craft and an unmistakable sense of British sophistication. Iconic agendas and notebooks come in formats to suit every schedule, with the 2021 collection enlivened with seasonal colors such as sandstone, blush, and coral. Add initials or a motif to make it your own. Launched in 2019, Drew Barrymore's Flower Home is a free-spirited and vibrant collection of furniture and decor inspired by Drew's personal travels. Exclusively available at Walmart.com, Flower Home is launching their third collection August 24, 2020, with the addition of new patterns and designs. Drew Barrymore's flower eyewear frames are available as sunglasses, prescription glasses, readers, and most recently, blue light glasses. Flower eyewear frames are not only beautiful, but also functional. Flower eyewear's blue light glasses are scratch resistant and block 40% UV rays, preventing eye fatigue and protecting eye health. The Royal Poinciana Plaza is an iconic retail destination where an eclectic mix of the best in food, fashion, and pure fun come together in the heart of Palm Beach. Centered around two lush courtyards with intimate seating areas, the Royal Poinciana Plaza provides a destination for guests to enjoy outdoor events, read the paper, gather with family and friends, and shop or dine. Vaughn is one of the world's most eminent designers and manufacturers of decorative lighting, furniture, and accessories, available exclusively to the trade. Clean lines, streamlined simplicity, and a purity of form define their philosophy. Vaughn has flagships in London and New York and can be found in design centers around the United States and many parts of the world. Scout is a Washington, D.C.-based brand known for its functional, stylish, and affordable bags. Scout products are designed to help the modern consumer contain, organize, and carry everything they need to navigate their busy lives. Co-founded in 2004 by Deb Waterman Johns and Ben Johns, Scout has become a cult classic, known for its original, whimsical, limited edition patterns and versatile designs. Stationery engravers since 1878, Dempsey and Carroll is making traditions modern. Their Fresh Classics line pairs archival motifs with brightly colored tissue-lined envelopes. Collaborations with Robert Graham and Larkspur and Hawk combine traditional engraving techniques with popular fashion brands. And to support equity and justice in our society, the company is donating a portion of sales of the new colorful hand-lettered cards to the Equal Justice Initiative. Hunter Douglas is the world's leading manufacturer of custom window treatments. Its success is based upon trusted brand names, including product portfolio highlights from the Silhouette, Luminette, and Pirouette shade collections. They continuously pioneer award-winning window treatments with a single philosophy that great products are rooted in great design. Casa de Campo Resort and Villas features over 7,000 acres of paradise in a private community where guests can enjoy three world-renowned golf courses, including the famed Teeth of the Dog, an equestrian center, luxury spa, 8 outstanding restaurants, a 370-slip marina, and the legendary Altos de Chavón, a replica Mediterranean village and cultural center. A revered landmark, Fontainebleau Miami Beach boasts lavish accommodations, world-class restaurants and nightlife, a 40,000-square-foot lapis spa, and innovative concert series, Blue Live. New this summer, the iconic Blue Bar debuts its redesign in partnership with the Rockwell Group. The Ranch Malibu is a healthy lifestyle company featuring acclaimed results-oriented fitness and wellness programs. Dedicated to improving the quality of one's life by improving their health, the programs recalibrate the mind and body through an intense fitness and wellness regimen fueled by a plant-based diet. The Ranch recently launched the Ranch Private, a personalized version of the program separate from other guests. One of Manhattan's most iconic luxury hotels, Lotte New York Palace, recently debuted its Royal Suite Collection, featuring some of the most spectacular suites and views in the city, along with Heston's mattresses and Peloton bikes. This fall, the hotel will open the first branded Ela Spa in the United States, offering holistic treatments and services. Il Palagio is a 16th century estate and vineyard in the Tuscan countryside of Italy. The estate features 6 guest houses, which have been beautifully restored by proprietor couple Trudy Styler and Sting. Il Palagio has a portfolio of wines and will introduce new wines in 2021. Spanning nearly 200 acres in the heart of Maryland's horse country lies Foxfire and Fox Hill, two private destinations to celebrate weddings and milestone events. Offering true grace and tranquility, both venues have been impeccably updated, designed, and decorated by renowned interior designer Stephen Gambrell. Shaw Wellness Clinic is an internationally recognized medical and well-being clinic in Spain, located on the golden shores of the Mediterranean. The clinic offers 5 curated health programs expertly designed to meet the needs and objectives of each individual guest, including natural therapies, scientific medicine, and healthy nutrition. JW Marriott Miami Turnberry Resort & Spa is a 300-acre oasis nestled in the heart of Aventura. Its recent $265 million renovation features a new guest room tower, Soph's Lobby Bar, world-class water park Tidal Cove, home to the nation's first-ever Flow Rider Triple, and updated meeting spaces. Heavily influenced by Dublin's rich literary culture and heritage, Conrad Dublin features 192 beautifully refurbished rooms and suites. New this year, the hotel has debuted luxury packages for a memorable Irish itinerary, from a bespoke picnic to a private literary tour of James Joyce's Dublin. A vibrant and spirited small city, Burlington, Vermont is an altogether different destination. Those traveling to Burlington this summer and beyond can enjoy its booming culinary scene, outdoor recreation, South End Arts District, City Hall Park renovation, and upcoming Amtrak route as part of the New York City to Montreal line. Opening in early August 2020, Canopy by Hilton Jersey City Arts District delivers the area's first true lifestyle hospitality experience, bringing the energy of its thriving community to life with an impressive art collection of curated works by acclaimed local artists, neighborhood-inspired food and drink, and a signature cocktail program. The Fillmore on Central, located in the heart of historic downtown Fillmore in Ventura County, California, provides a magical setting for weddings, special events, and performing arts. Built in the 1880s, the mission-style building was restored in 2020. With 20,000 square feet, including both indoor and outdoor options, the Fillmore has a uniquely updated feel while maintaining the charm and character of the historic building and community. Aoyun is the first luxury wine produced by LVMH in China. Located in the Himalayas, the winery is set at an altitude of 2,600 meters, among the highest in the world. Aoyun's next vintage release is the 2016, just in time for the holidays. Available in more than 100 countries, Nicolas Feuillat is the number one champagne brand in France. This holiday season, Champagne Nicolas Feuillat will release festive, limited edition packaging for its reserve exclusive non-vintage rosé and brut, which includes a one-of-a-kind, cold-activated sleeve, gift tins, and a gift box. Chateau d'Esclan, located in Provence, France, produces some of the finest top-selling rosé wines in the world, created by owner Sacha Lechine. The portfolio includes five premium wines: The Palm, Whispering Angel, Rock Angel, L'Eclan, and Garouze. Chateau d'Esclan has evolved into a luxury status symbol, with Whispering Angel as the number one selling rosé in the U.S. Bodega Numancia is a leading Spanish winery. The wine style is defined by extremely old bush vines that were planted over 120 years ago. The flagship Numancia and the ultra-high-end Termancia are ideal gifts for bold red wine lovers. Paso Robles is home to some of the best wines being produced in America, and leading the pack is critically acclaimed Booker Vineyards. Owner, farmer, and winemaker Eric Jensen is on a mission to create ultra-luxurious wine without pretension, offering incredible wines for a fraction of the price of comparable bottles from France and Napa Valley. This year, the beloved Christmas-themed pop-up bars Miracle and Sip and Santa are set to return for the holiday season with over 100 locations worldwide. For its seventh year, Miracle will bring holiday nostalgia and perfectly crafted cocktails to partner bars around the globe, with extra special offerings such as Zoom cocktail classes and to-go cocktails to account for our socially distanced world. In 1933, Francesco Illy founded the company Illy, and an Italian family infatuation was born. Under three generations of Illy family members, almost every aspect of coffee culture has been reimagined by the brand. Gruppo Mezzacorona includes three brands, Mezzacorona and Rotari in Northern Italy and Stamari in Sicily. Mezzacorona recently launched a food-friendly red blend called Di Notte. Rotari sparkling wines add affordable festivity to the holidays. Iconic Napa Valley winery Heights Cellar has helped shape the story of California winemaking with the first vineyard-designated Cabernet Sauvignon, Martha's Vineyard. Quartz Creek is the only white wine in Heights Cellar's portfolio and represents the estate's top expression of Chardonnay. Premium Italian sparkling wine producer Venturini Baldini has been making Lambrusco and sparkling rosé wine since 1976. In 2015, Giulia and Giuseppe Prestia took over the winery with the help of winemaker Carlo Farini, expanding the business to include balsamic vinegar brand Astia di Canossa and the luxury wine resort Roncolo 1888. Marchese Antonori, the iconic family-owned Tuscan company, has shaped the wine industry for 635 years. Albiera, Allegra, and Alessia Antonori, the family's 26th generation, have transitioned into key leadership roles within the company. The family's estates extend beyond Tuscany into a winemaking footprint that includes other renowned wine regions in Italy, as well as Chile and California's Napa Valley. Stag's Leap Wine Cellars, one of Napa Valley's most iconic producers of Cabernet Sauvignon, is celebrating its 50th anniversary. The winery shows an unwavering commitment to expressing the true character of its estate vineyards. Cask 23, SLV, Fay, and Artemis are among the most highly regarded and collected Cabernet Sauvignons worldwide. The annual Food Network and Cooking Channel New York City Wine and Food Festival will return this October 8th through 11th. This year's festival will look and feel different, but the commitment is unchanged: to celebrate the New York City restaurant and bar community and fight to end hunger for No Kid Hungry and the Food Bank for New York City. Join us this October to eat, drink, end hunger. Glenfiddich, the world's most awarded single malt Scotch whiskey, is one of the few remaining family-owned and operated distilleries in the world today. The distillery opened its doors on Christmas Day in 1887, and to this day produces a range of single malts perfect for gifting, from $40 for a 12-year-old to $300 plus for the higher marks. Fistful of Bourbon is a blend of five straight American whiskeys, literally a fistful, that together delivers the best the category has to offer. Perfectly balanced between sweet and spicy, served neat or in a cocktail, Fistful is the first American whiskey from the William Grant & Sons award-winning portfolio. At $24.99, it's a great gift or stocking stuffer. The Belvenny Single Malt Scotch Whiskey stays true to five rare crafts: homegrown barley, a traditional malting floor, copper stills, a cooperage, and a malt master. The Belvenny's malt master, David C. Stewart, is recognized for pioneering cask finishes and continues to produce award-winning whiskey, such as Doublewood and Caribbean Cask, while also releasing rare and innovative expressions regularly. The second largest Irish whiskey in the world, Tullamore Dew, is a triple distilled whiskey that is a unique blend of all three types of Irish whiskeys: pot still, malt, and grain. The core range includes Tullamore Dew Original, 12-year-old Special Reserve, Cider Cask, and Caribbean Rum Cask finish. Hendrick's Gin, the world's most unusual gin, is crafted in tiny batches with a distinct blend of 11 botanicals combined with the signature infusions of cucumber and rose. Hendrick's opened its Gin Palace in Scotland in 2018 and has since produced new variants from distiller Leslie Gracie's Cabinet of Curiosities, including Hendrick's Orbium and Midsummer Solstice,